again my book Schematics 3, and we now directly go to the Schmitt trigger. The Schmitt trigger is a very important circuit in electronics. And here you see the Schmitt trigger made with three transistors. And a very, very good thing, important thing from the Schmitt trigger is that it has a absolutely good switching point. It switches between 1/100 of a volt when on the input here the voltage changes. That's very important. So again, some text here. And some text here, you can read it. And this circuit was made for a relay from a 940 ohms. So when you connect here a relay from 940 ohms, the circuit here will switch very, very precisely when on the input here on the first transistor the voltage goes higher than a certain value or lower than a certain value, and it switches completely perfect. So that's important. You see my test results, how the circuit switched, etc. You can also use here, for instance, a BD139 NPN transistor, and in that case you can switch heavier relays, so relays from 12 volt at a internal coil resistance, DC resistance, from 100 ohms up to say 200 ohms. When you use here a BD139, you have to do that all experimentally, but the success is guaranteed. BD139, heavier relay, etc., etc. Of course, perhaps you have to make the voltage where it all works somewhat higher, go to say 14 volts. There's always a voltage drop in the transistor that drives the relay, but anyway, the best circuit that I can publish is here when you want to make a relay switch on a certain voltage. So that was all to tell. Some text here and here, and perhaps on the next page. Again here the 741 switching and an idea to make it the 741 switch more properly with the help of three silicon diodes. Anyway, not very important. This is the most important circuit, and I wish you luck.